cross, the Redeemer of all mankind uttered these timeless words, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do." How is it possible, Father, to forgive his tormentors? And yet, on the cross, Jesus did exactly that. He practiced what he had preached. He taught us to love our enemies, to do good to those who hate us, and even to pray for those who despitefully use us. I know from firsthand experience that forgiveness blesses both the forgiver and the forgiven.